15 cool the shanty. I sing sing like the Grand Prix. She fling fling off the palace knees, oh, and them things extra fancy. She know just what she came to do. She wanna live life Jumanji. Girl, you know I got just the place for you, oh.
Purchase your track today. Purchase your track today.
The lighting, I'm not quite sure how it looks, but yeah, I hope you guys can see me properly and stuff. But yeah, I just got in school. I have a class at 10:30. It is probably 2:11 right now, and yeah, I just got here, and you guys have probably seen what I did in the morning, what I got up to and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm just going to attend my class right now, and I will update you guys probably, I don't know, during class or after class, I'm not quite sure, because I have two classes today. And yeah, you guys are just going to spend the day with me, and if you do enjoy the vlog, don't forget to like it and comment anything down below. It helps me a lot, and yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Hi guys, welcome to Gwen's YouTube channel. I'm a bad bitch. I'm Gwen's friend.
Alright, so I left class a few minutes ago, and yeah, I'm about to get something to eat. I've been craving this burger that they sell just by my school, so I just drove there. It's not even far, it's like a 3-minute drive or something like that. So yeah, I'm just by there. I'm going to get the food and then yeah, I'll show you guys what I got and stuff like that, and I'll update you guys in a few minutes. I'm back in the car, and I'm kind of mad, but I'm just like, but yeah, this is probably like the second or third time I've been to this place ever since school started, and I started school last week, and there's just something wrong when I come here. Today they said they don't have beef patties. I don't remember what they didn't have the last time I was here, but yeah, there's always an excuse when I go there, so I'll probably just stop going there because yeah. And then I found a place next to it and they sell the same thing, I think. So yeah, I was able to get a burger and some chips. These chips, they actually gave me these chips for free because they didn't have enough chips, and these were the ones that they had left, and I was just like, can I please have them, you know, because I wanted chips as well. So yeah, we're going to taste this burger. This is actually $15. Like, this alone is $15, and then when you get it with full chips it is $20. So yeah, and then I got a Coke too. I know I drink Coke a lot, I'm addicted to it, and there's nothing I can do about it at this point. And yeah, I'm just going to taste this, let's see how it goes. And yeah, Coke is just it. Okay, so this is it. I should probably see. Okay, yeah, it looks it looks so nice. She said they had the flavor is hot. They don't have any other flavor, so I just opted for it. I don't usually eat chili stuff, but tastes okay. Yeah, it tastes, it's not bad, but it's not like the one from the place that I usually go to. So yeah, it's there's nothing exciting about it, honestly. I mean, it's not very bad. I'm not complaining, but it's just not like the one that I usually get, and that's the one that I prefer. So yeah, but like, as you guys have already seen, we just got our results today, and because I don't have my passwords to my shoe account, I couldn't access those, so I'm only going to be able to access my results when I get home, because I have the password saved to my laptop. So yeah, I use that, and I'm kind of nervous because school is hectic, and yeah, I just want to see how I did last semester. I'm not hoping for anything bad, but yeah, let's just see. Let's just go home and see. I just want to quickly finish this burger off, and then I'm going to rush home so that I can do that. I'm only rushing home because I want to see my results, honestly. So that's what I'm going to do, and I'll see you guys when I'm home.
Hi, so it's the next morning. It is Saturday today. This vlog was meant to be a day in my life, but because I was just a bad vlogger yesterday, I'm dragging it into today. But I don't really have anything exciting to do today, so I just decided I should end it here. At least just say a few things to say bye to you guys. And yeah, I wanted to quickly update you on the results situation, because that's where I ended yesterday with you guys. And yeah, I did get home and I saw my results, and yeah, I'm not really mad at them. I mean, it is what it is. And yeah, that's that on that. And I hope you guys did enjoy the vlog, although it was kind of like a boring vlog. It was a bit choppy too. I started editing it last night and I was just like, I don't want to post it, but I was just like, you know what, I'm going to put it out there. And yeah, that's it. I love you guys. I love you guys so much, and I thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye, babies.